And here we are, it's another Mitri Monogatari. This is episode something. I'm Gord. This is William.
And I'm
this is Andrew.
Andrew, and you almost just picked my nose.
Yep, yep. That's what we do here on this show.
Now, William.
All right, and then we need to move back a little bit and then press this button here. Just push the switch forward so it does that. And we're playing elevator action! After that, we were playing Chibi Maruko-Chan Goes
Yay.
Shopping. But for now, the game that I paid way too much for, $11, was probably too much.
Two player!
All right. It is two player, so maybe that's what the extra. Maybe that's why it cost twice as much. It actually cost 10 times as much as the other games that I was buying. Here we go, we got lightning bolt. Nope, no. It's a grappling hook.
You're a spy.
Are we playing as the spies? Is this... Okay, okay, alright. I left, I ran away. I'm scared.
Can you shoot?
You can jump in the elevator. That's dangerous. That's bad. Whew. I can't shoot. every part of this is super dangerous. Do I have bullets? Do I, like... Should I be paying attention to that?
I don't think so.
Yeah. So this is elevator action. Why did the price of this game not decrease at the same rate? No, no, go down. Down, 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 down. Ah! Pole dancing.
Okay.
I lost the game because I started pole dancing on top of an elevator. Today is round two of the barbecue. Yesterday we had... Hey, how'd you get to go back up? Yesterday we had a Canada Day barbecue. And had some meat put the meat onto the barbecue. This week we are doing the same. With perhaps similar degrees of success.
Yeah.
But it took more than an hour to cook, even though I started it.
How do I crouch?
Down.
Yeah, it's like...
But down just makes my elevator move.
Yeah.
I thought it would be really fast, like yesterday. Hey, look, you're in an elevator. Shooting stuff.
Oof. That's a problem with trying to shoot somebody on whose shoulder you are resting your gun. Man, how many people are in this building? And is the goal to just shoot everybody? What happens if you go to the red door?
No. I think that's what you're supposed to do.
Ah. Whoa, that bullet went really far. But sometimes bullets don't go very far. I don't understand. Also, if you've just got unlimited bullets, I'm never going to stop shooting. That one!
Sorry to stress you out. Come here.
Did you just jump from a crouch? The coals just aren't as hot as they were yesterday. I was a little more conservative with my... Oh, is that a wall there?
Never hold back.
Never hold back.
Oh.
Yeah, you got the briefcase. Do you have to get the briefcase to the roof?
You just spewed a lot, baby.
Ah, you got shot.
I forgot to go down. Have you ever tried this lychee?
I have not, but I assume it's what the rest of the world calls lychee. How do I go into it? No. There we go.
I don't know, it could have the qualities of a lich.
Lychee. Okay. It tastes good. Good enough, anyway.
Yes. No, it's definitely spelled lychee.
Yep. Shut the camera.
It says raichi. This is lychee. That's why I was reading. I was like, lychee. What if the elevator goes up right now?
Then I die.
This is mad.
That was right out of speed.
Oh, let's start.
No, you can't see the doors anymore.
It gets harder.
Now you have to carry two briefcases. Whoa, how did you even see that guy?
I knew he was coming. I'm scared to go down. See this guy.
Okay. Well, at least things are clearly defined. Like, you can tell what a wall is and what a floor is.
I'm glad you can see the bullet on the other side.
Yeah. Classy. Yeah.
But the center would be...
Are you controlling the elevator, or does that just happen?
No, this is... Like, if you're on it, you can control it.
Whoa. Oh. Don't make the mistake that I did.
No, I'm smarter than you.
So this is reminding me... This is reminding me of, what was that game that I was playing?
I don't know how to leave the room.
It wasn't Atlantis. You just wait for a bit, I think. Oh, you can die that way. Now I'm learning from your mistakes.
I didn't even know what I did. I was just standing next to the elevator.
Shit! Glad they started me right next to the objective.
Yeah, I don't... Oh, I see. You have to get to the bottom. With all the objectives.
Wasn't taking any chances. I think the objective doors are random, which is cool. It means there's a replay value. Back in 1983 or whenever this game was released.
That's why there's so much replay value.
Yeah.
If there was ever any game that was to do with elevators, this is it.
Yep, this is the definitive elevator action game. There are no greater experiences or simulations regarding elevators and the action that can happen on. Oh, he shot from the hip. That sucks.
Yeah, they get better.
Yeah. I keep talking about the barbecue because I'm thinking about that barbecue and how I wish that the meat had cooked fast enough for us to eat before the show. There's an equal sign next to that door. Oh, you got out of that room really quickly.
Hey, this is awkward. Shut up, people.
Hi.
I want to make a smoothie, but the blender is going to make noise. How do you feel about that?
I think that... quick, help me think of a funny elevator-themed joke about that.
I can't think of anything, I'm sorry.
Yeah, me neither. It's because we're hungry, right?
Do you think I'm a smooth elevator?
She's a smooth operator.
No,
I'm
a smooth elevator.
Smooth elevator.
Well, there's that part in Speed where the dude puts a pen into a dude's ear.
I'm scared that if I
Well, that's a double elevator. Can we workshop that into a joke? Can we come up with a humorous scenario regarding Look, you've got a getaway car. Rad.
What? I win!
Nope, you died. This is the building collapsing on top of you.
It's gonna like crunch, 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 crunch. This red door. Oh, it's... What? I don't understand why I'm back here. I guess I missed this red door, so it's probably back there.
Did you want to paint it black? Come on, that was pretty good.
Sorry, I'm concentrating on elevator action. Oh, there's a wall there.
Aren't you going down?
I am, but I think I have to get all the red doors.
Oh, I see some flames.
Yay, we fixed the barbecue!
Sweet.
No!
Well, this game is pretty compelling. I mean, it's easy to understand. They depicted a lot with the technology that they had. You can tell what things are pretty easily. That's a dude in a fedora, which is obviously a bad guy. And you're obviously an extraterrestrial alien. And
oh, did you see that? The door? The guy opened the door. Okay, I am just gonna...
You can't go any higher?
No.
Got onto your escape helicopter.
There wasn't an escape helicopter.
What? Remember you can you go up? Jeez, yeah, there's just no cost to shooting as much as you want. Huh. Cool. Anyway, yeah, what was that game that I...
Give the chicken, like, 2 more minutes. It's, like, basically ready, but it's a little
I forget. It's on the Commodore. I got it for the Famicom. Third thing. People do speedruns of it, and it's crazy difficult. It's the same idea where you, you're descending. You're, like, it's a downward scroller, I guess. There are even-
He opened the door!
You got so many points, you got, life ups.
No, I didn't.
What? It said 2 up! Oh, you're player number 2 up.
Yeah.
That sucks.
I did so good!
Yeah, you got really far.
I only had to do- now I know I had to get every red door.
Your problem is that you can't- you don't have any follow-through, you know? Andrew is playing roguelite, and, he spent months between getting to the final boss and beating the final boss. But he did it. Tonight, he did it.
For the first time in forever.
Yeah. Well, here's my first red door. Man, that was just super easy getting to.
Well, I don't even think you need to shoot anyone in the beginning.
Hmm?
Yeah. I think you just gotta keep going down. Shoot.
It's a weird kind of building. Like, why would they have segmented elevators?
Whoa. Oh, these are pretty good. They're gonna come down. I'm gonna shoot. Shoot, 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 shoot.
I think I know now why. I thought there was a length limit on your bullets. But I think that
the wall.
I think that I was wrong and I was seeing something else and thinking that that's what it was. What do you think happens after this? Like, do you think that you start again? Or do you
go to a different building? Oh, nice.
I can't just go into any door to hide out. That's unfortunate.
Yeah!
Splat. I hope I got more points for that than just shooting people.
Credit?
I think shooting somebody is,
worth 100 points.
Oh, different countries take bacon from the different parts of the... pig. That's why everyone thinks of something different. Ha! Now I'm going to sit on the floor! Oops!
Hey. A little bit of smoothie for each of you.
Ooh.
There you go.
Thank you.
There's big hunks of banana in it.
Cheers.
It's because I tried to run the blender for a very short time.
Did the blender run?
Yep. I like it chunky. Ooh, this is delicious. Mm.
Thank you.
Chocolate, some cocoa powder, some peanut butter, our taste.
Where'd you get the cocoa powder?
Oh, just like regular hot chocolate mix.
Oh, cool.
Most grocery stores, Maruko has it. Mmm. Mm. Oh yeah, man, that is... yeah, that is some good stuff. Yeah, it's also... wait, I guess it's just called smoothie. I can't add anything to that. It's also E. Ah, perfect.
Literally, good.
Good call. Whoa, you can stop an elevator in between.
Dude, the guy, he jumped off the elevator as he was coming down.
Whoa. I'm gonna hide out here until... Well, that elevator is only going further up.
Oh, that guy's dead.
Nice.
That guy can't get to you.
I was debating whether or not I should go all the way up, but... and then I skip. He shot me in the knee! Was I, like, could I have been prepared for that? Did I, was I just not paying enough attention?
I mean, he was coming out of the door.
Hmm.
Okay, my turn.
But does it, like, signpost that at all? Like, yeah, you need to jump now instead of crouching, which is the only thing that you've been taught. The only verb.
Yeah, you can jump over the bullets, I guess.
Not the high ones, I bet. So, like, you've got to dodge down or up, depending.
You know, you can just, like, stay in this little hallway and get as many points as you can.
You have a different floor. You have a different building than I do. My red door was on the left. So it is random, and that is cool. Like...
How's it going over here?
That guy just passed you on the stairs.
He's like, yo, man! Okay.
Also, I like to think of those as escalators because of how smoothly you travel. You gotta stand on the equal sign. Oh. Yeah. Cool. Huh. I posted on Facebook, but the data that Facebook grabbed for twitch.tv/KSueHiederman is pretty old. It thinks we're still playing Air Fortress and a Juvie Quest.
Ah!
You?
No!
Ouch.
I was on the elevator and then I got off of it.
Why?
Like
Why
halfway through
that?
Down.
If you're on an elevator, would you get off? That's my repertoire.
Actually, technically, I got up. Like, as I was walking up, my character went up a floor through the tiny little crack left in the elevator.
See ya. Oh, hey.
Just a little bit.
Dang. Maybe I could, like, wait here.
Go. Oh, you should go on that one.
This is Tats.
Oh crap. Oh, you're gonna get smashed.
Go. Yes! I think I've gotten all of the red doors. And now I'm getting into my red car and I'm taking off onto the red highway.
Yeah.
Bonus! 1,000!
Oh, new floor, new house.
New building. It's purple, that's how you know it's different. Pretty similar architecture, though. I bet you it widens out. And, what's the opposite of taper?
Widen?
Bevel. Yep, there's the bevel, I guess I've decided.
Oh, yeah, there's walls in different places now. It's not, like, straightforward.
But, like, might I have seen exactly this layout if I had just played the first building enough times? Like, is there anything different in the generation of this building? Stop shooting at me. You're making me nervous. You're shooting into a wall.
I think those guys just get smarter.
Like, what's different about this? Oh, shoot. I shot a dude, but there was another dude behind him. Player 2, are you ready?
Yeah.
Good. It's good to be ready. For elevator action!
Elevator action.
Man, I miss Whitey Snakey. Where have you been, Whitey Snakey? We miss you. You were there with us for the best of times.
It was.
And the worst of times.
It was the best of times.
But then you left. You abandoned us. In our time of most desperate need.
Dang it, there's no elevators here. This is the worst elevator action ever.
Elevator in action. Now you're in elevator action. Ooh, nice. So, like, at what point do the police arrive? Or are these, like... Communist Russia or something? Like, are you James Bond?
Yay!
With a cloud haircut? Nice.
I'm going to a new building, too.
Your card says, shot. I like that jump. Oh, I think I had 2,000 more score than you did.
I like that you waited at that one elevator for longer. Because I'm more efficient now.
I think it's because my car is cooler.
I don't think so.
I think it's because my car is cooler.
And I just haven't waited. I'm like, whatever.
Well, you probably get a bonus to your score based on how short a time it takes, right? Otherwise, you just like put the controller down and leave for an hour and get the best score.
I mean, I think you die. They don't just sit there.
Valid.
They don't sit and wait for you. That's that. They actually come after you.
Oh, so. Okay, different scenario. You get a drinking bird, and you just have it constantly shooting. Did that guy come out of the room that you were in?
I just jumped. Yeah, he did. I literally came out of the room.
Alright, things that this game has that other games that we... Oh, almost.
Oh, so close.
That we have played have not had.
A high price tag.
Yeah.
Orange juice, but it doesn't have orange juice.
Dang it! What is this? What's this from?
I don't know. Yes!
Nice.
But I didn't smash him.
Keepers.
Why is there so many?
You don't just get a menu. Oh.
There's just so many that just keep coming out of the like doors, like on the floor that I'm at.
So we played some RPGs, for example, Dragon Quest 1. Did we play Dragon Quest 1?
No, we didn't have it.
We did play. I'm gonna wait here.
Yeah.
Played a couple of things.
I'm surprised you just did not die there.
Yeah, me too.
Your bullet went through.
It's okay, I was on the invincibility stairs.
That's cool.
That's awesome.
Hey. See? Like that? Like what? You literally went into a mobster, came out unscathed, and then they come after you.
Are they mobsters? Do you think I'm like part of a rival gang?
I think you're like just part of... You're a good guy.
Yeah? Am I like an undercover cop?
Yeah.
Am I 2 days away from retirement?
Probably. Makes it even worse.
This is my last case.
Last case is to infiltrate mafia buildings.
That robot RPG that we played.
Which one?
And the one where you have to punch trees.
Oh.
I tried to jump. No. Like, the way that you talk to somebody is you go up to somebody, you press A, you get a big menu of six things, and one of them is talk. Like, there's talk. Check. Third thing.
Oh, I can't.
Yeah. Fight.
I can't go.
But this one. I mean, like, that. Kinda. There isn't any excuse for that, because if you talk to a treasure chest, probably you meant to open it. You meant to, like, say check instead. Or no, I think that's, like. I think there's talk, check.
What else?
Equip. Activate. I think check is separate from activate. So it's like, you go up to something and you press a button, your options are talk to it, change your equipment, look at the thing and it'll say, it's a treasure chest, why don't you open it, dummy? And open it. And, I don't know, two other things, like stats and sixth thing.
Ah!
Man, the guys who shoot low are just mean.
I saw it coming too.
So
like your haircut.
There's
I was like, I didn't get a haircut. I don't know what you're talking about.
There's never a scenario in which you want to look at a chest. There's never a scenario in which you want to talk to a chest. Probably if you press A when you're looking at a chest, when you're facing a chest, you want to open it. So maybe you can just like make that assumption. But the early RPGs weren't so into that. They just like, I guess Final Fantasy was different. Final Fantasy, you had the start button, and that was how you did your equipment and your stats and stuff. But like, if you press A next to a person, that means talk to them, because you're not going to open them and take the treasure inside of them.
Why not?
I
mean, all people have chests.
It's true. And in this game, it's super simple. You got your jump button and your shoot button. And I guess that's really all of the verbs in the game, other than like walk. It's elegant, I think. Oh, that guy fell down the elevator shaft. Did you see that?
Yeah. No wonder.
That guy was about to shoot my ankle. Whoa, did you see that?
Oh, sweet!
That's what's different about this.
If you shoot the lamps, it goes dark.
That was cool.
That's actually pretty cool.
I want to do that again. While I wait for this elevator, I'm going to do that again. And then I'm going to die, because I'm a sucker.
Yeah. The meat came out really good. Yeah. Super tasty. Guys, I've got your salads and everything set up. Just
salad.
Eat on it and then eat it.
Was that the thing that goes between the hamburger and the bun?
Yeah!
Oh, it's in the basement garage.
There's also butter and potatoes.
Boop, boop. Bonus! Oh,
2,000 this time.
I think you get a bonus, like it's gonna be 3,000 next time.
I'm gonna grab me some food.
Okay.
Food. Thank you.
Right. Back to Canada. Baked potatoes with chives from my mom's front yard.
Oh, do we have baked potatoes?
Yes, we do.
Yay, I did it.
Yeah, you do get a baked potato. This baked potato looks more time.
Ah, these guys shoot faster.
Gord, when you come back, could you please bring me some water?
Well, that was elevator action. Gord's getting food right now, and there's Maggie in the background.
Yo. Hey, how are you at Roman numerals? I wonder which version this is. It's MCMLXXXV.
Alright, M is 1,000, C is 100, L is 50, XXX is 30.
Well, it's like 100, it's like 1,000, 100,000. 50, 10.
Man, how many versions of this game do you think they made?
A lot.
What? What are we talking about?
Oh, you know. Lion stuff, I guess.
I think I just got shot in the back of the head.
Hang on, you said MCL XXX?
And?
So 1,184 the last digits.
It's so pretty.
Right there.
1,185.
There's M. 11. Oh, there's another M.
So it's 100,000.
Whoa.
100,000.
Is that the high score?
And no, I don't think so. I think it's just a number.
Ah, what's the next game we're playing, Andrew?
We're playing Chibi Maruko-Chan.
Ghost shopping!
Kawaii!
Ghost shopping. Kawaii! Okay. Now we're gonna power off. And place in the game.
Not too bad, eh?
Exciting stuff.
This is meat that was cooked on fire. I'm not happy.
Well, you get some color there. Careful with that. It's cracked down the middle. Probably better to just pull out the cartridge. Apparently, there's no need to have a lever that pops out the cartridge. The designer said that he wanted people to be able to have fun in every aspect of this console, even if they're just taking out the game.
Oh.
Go get your food.
Okay. Enjoy.
Hey, sir, may I have some more?
Man.
More? You guys have to do an Oliver thing in school. No, I went and watched some other school do it.
What is it called?
Never before has a boy asked for more. Oliver.
Sweet. This is the game that we're playing. All in favor?
Let's play it! It's called LSD. What?
Yep, this is what we're playing. Mm-hmm. Mm. This is the part where we watch me eat.
It's a good show. I like it.
So can I use some of your cheese?
Yep. It's a good idea.
Oh, it looks too normal now. What?
Said it looks too normal. Do you want the door closed?
Yes, I thought William did that. He did. He moved the plate over and then I grabbed his arm and said, nope. Yep. That just happened. That's okay, I went and got butter today. Oh, did you? Now you have butter!
Maruko-Chan is being difficult. Beautiful!
Yeah, nice!
Spot on.
Do you want cheese?
Hmm?
I'm fine, thank you. My potato is almost done.
Oh, I forgot about loading my baked potato.
So much avocado.
Avocado. Nom.
More for you.
If you want to take any avocado you have, put it towards Hannah and I. It'll take good care of it. Oh, did you? Ah, it worked.
Really,
I'm soon going to
eat it. Good food.
And you can appreciate how delicious that food is. I wonder what food he'll like and what food he'll hate.
Chibi-chan's like, this is my best friend. She needs glasses.
Oh, yeah.
She's got dollar signs in her lenses.
Does she really?
I'm gonna go shopping because this game's called Go Shopping. Hey, look, it's the guy from the last game we played. This is the guy you play in
He's
elevator
like,
action.
He's I stole a bunch of money from an elevator.
I shot a lot of people. I should probably let go for a while.
He's like, use this money to go shopping. He's like,
oh, there's the nerd.
And he's like, I'm so in love with.
Maruko,
probably the teacher, which makes what you just said really creepy.
He's still in love with Maruko.
Oh. Both of the girls are like, ah, you're weird.
You're creepy. Get away from us.
I don't think that's the teacher, I think it's another kid.
Yeah.
Huh.
Four, nin, wa. Four people are.
Yeah, I have to.
Kondo, no.
He said the four of us should go shopping.
I'm satisfied with that. Ah, we should go to this
teacher.
Place.
The teacher is going shopping with them.
He talks in smileys. Happy
point.
Point
dog.
Ichiban oku mote. So buy.
I've become a much worse.
Buy the best things.
It's like buy the biggest, best things. Bring the biggest, best things here.
Like our flat was all pretty much like.
Is it a contest?
We should have opened up a restaurant.
I'm guessing. That's why it's a game.
What we did was talk about food. We used to make the best.
What? And also there's a cat.
Dinners. Yeah, it was just like...
She's like, I'm going to monitor your progress.
And we
cat.
All had like our thing. Yeah,
and now the picture is actually a rabbit.
Right, yeah, having an oven.
Yeah.
And one of Santa's elves.
I know, but it's all
no, that's
yeah.
Just one of those upside down face things.
I guess
what's going on his forehead?
Yeah.
He's like, why?
Yeah.
Got wrinkles.
Do you have like glasses
yeah,
that he's just got pushed up?
It's the grill that works.
No, it's
an oven. Oven setting.
Charles Dickens. Scrooge.
Surprise.
If I had tried to access that the memory of that name in a different way, I probably would have done it a lot faster. This is a lot of talking for...
It's Mama.
It was Maruko-Chan Man.
Oh.
Computer.
Sweet.
Mama.
In that case.
Mama.
Multiplayer.
When does it start to talk
about? I don't think so.
Oh, not for a while. Like about a year old.
Hey, it's the DeLorean.
We'll start any time now making like consonant syllable combinations. Stuff like that. But it doesn't actually mean
it's good
so
enough
for him.
Well,
it's a board game.
Cool.
Yen, rabbit, bingo machine.
Smiley.
I want to play this game. It's so cute.
Shoot, you should have spoken.
Yeah, no,
we set it to two human, two CP. You.
Oh, we could have all played.
PC.
Yeah.
Well, you just started, didn't you? Can we all play? Do you want to play?
Yeah, let's do it.
Hannah doesn't want to play, so it's going to be us against the CP.
Hannah.
I know that I don't want to play. I want to play this game.
She wants to live her life. Just let her.
I have the prettiest hair.
Or did you start over?
I have the creepiest glasses.
Not good.
This is the map of the city.
Yep.
Not that.
I'm a cat. I'm a rabbit.
Bring some of the vegetables.
I'm Scrooge McScrooge.
I'm a rabbit.
Thank you anyway.
Do you want to go shopping? I'm a rabbit.
Thank
you anyway.
Oh, so
you
probably should have washed them. Yeah.
What
so
is a hat?
An itchy.
Maruko-Chan.
Last
chance, Hannah. Maruko-Chan.
If you don't play,
the
PC will crush us.
No, I'm okay.
Oh, okay. William?
William's good.
Right,
I
want to
be. Taki-chan.
Or Tama-chan. I'm actually Hanawakun.
Hey.
I guess I'm Maruko-Chan.
I figured that was a given.
Maruko-Chan.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Is it because of my cute bangs?
What is happening to that tag?
Because of the rosy cheeks.
It's randomized.
Oh,
okay. Oh, yeah, I do have those rosy cheeks, don't I? The jowls.
Andrew, can you move your drink and then I'll be able to see the words?
All right. I'm gonna roulette.
One.
Do it.
Yay, I got one.
Why don't you make a s'more?
I'm gonna go be happy.
Marichama, happy. Happy points.
How many you got 62 out of coins.
It's not enough. I need more happy points. All right, it's...
It's my turn.
What would you like to do? Roulette?
Three.
Where would you like to go?
I'm gonna go down to the question mark or to the bingo thing.
Yeah.
What?
No, you can't eat those.
A little bit crunchy.
They're very, very special. They're for s'mores and nothing else.
Are they not crunchy? Because it's gonna be a s'mores, it doesn't matter.
Alright.
Oh, it's my turn.
As soon as the show is over, we're going to go back to the embers of the barbecue and roast some marshmallows. It's been a real long time.
How do you do it?
You put the marshmallow on, you wait until it catches on fire, You shake it
until
the flame goes out, and then the marshmallow has a shell, a blackened, hardened shell.
Your turn,
Maruko-Chan. And you take that off and you eat it, and then you put the rest of it, which is just this gooey ball of marshmallow, onto a graham cracker that's got a piece of chocolate on it. So the hot marshmallow melts the chocolate, and then you put another graham cracker on top and use two graham crackers to pull off the stick that you're using. Yep, yes, exactly like that. Maybe a little smaller, but like that's cool too. Nope, we didn't think this through at all.
Use a chopstick.
Yeah? Yep.
I mean, if you don't stick it in the flame.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Perfect, yeah. Maruko-Chan wants to
go one space.
Great. Let me go down. This square is blank. Maggie.
Sama-chan.
Careful. That's as far as the cable goes.
I'm gonna use a card.
Please be careful. That's as far as.
I'm being careful.
William isn't.
Exactly.
I mean,
taxi card!
Buzz,
yeah, I'll use
buzz,
that.
Buzz.
I can move 16 spaces.
Holy crap.
Taxi card,
I know.
Where will I go?
One square to the left.
I wonder if you go back, you lose.
Yeah. Or does it add back?
I think it moves it.
Yen. No. Oh, cool. It just goes backwards. That's cool, so I have some time to make my decision.
Yeah. Not like that strategy game where you moved a dude, that's just where he was going to be.
Lots of yen!
Sweet.
124 yen.
My turn.
But like, back in the day that was
like
worth
five
more,
quarters.
Right?
nope, much less.
Aw.
Yeah, five.
It's no 16.
Yay! I'm the richest!
PC says...
Of course the PC's in the way. Thank you guys for dinner again.
Our pleasure.
I actually was making chicken nuggets as you messaged me.
Oh, really?
I'm making them now, heating up.
Two! Shrine. It costs $5,000 to buy this shrine. I got like a dollar. I guess it's only 50, isn't it? 50 bucks?
Yeah. You have like 10.
Maggie.
Yeah.
It's
Can
time.
Mr. Ando move to the right? I need you to shuffle your chair a little. I'm sorry. Okay. Arrieto.
Now no one is in the screen.
Roulette.
Yep, that's where you roll to see how many squares you go. Oh, you were telling me? I thought you were just reading them out.
No.
Perfect.
Now you're
both. Left and up.
This is Hannah's first one.
Come on the camera.
Oh.
Here. This is Hannah's first s'more. S'more of what, you may ask? S'mores.
I didn't ask.
I was.
I knew.
The viewers asked. That's why I was talking to them.
Loyal fan, Whitey Snakey.
Is he there?
It's good.
Yeah.
I've had it with chocolate digestives before.
I like to put peanut butter on mine.
Like, I have had a s'more before, but not
bis-more.
Like.
Bis more? No? Bis more? You've had a s'more before.
Oh, I'm leaving.
You've had a smorgasbord of marshmallows and chocolate.
It's Maggie.
Yeah, where'd you like to go?
Casey's left and up. Casey's mom says, oh no, an elevator.
Yeah. That's her one weakness.
You like a bite of a smorgasbord?
It's me.
It looks really good.
I'm gonna roulette.
P.S. In the fridge, there are two slices of cake, one for Hannah and one for Andrew.
Yay!
Aw. I'm neither of those people.
It's true. Sorry.
He literally says, give me some money, please.
Yeah. I want the lemongrass kind. I really like it. Thank you so much for cleaning my tea area. I got up for breakfast this morning and I was like, oh, glorious tea area!
Wait.
Tea!
So oh,
I have this for you.
Tea. Oh! Yeah, sorry that we're eating on the show.
It's true, man. I had such a messy life.
I blame the fact that time passes at the rate that it does instead of at any other rate. Four.
What does that even mean?
Three, four. I can get some yen.
Is it your specialty?
I can get some smiles. But I got some yen. Or just paying yen. Yeah, I think I just lost some yen.
Man. My turn.
Six. Nice.
I want to get to a store for... No, fuck that. Get me to the rabbit.
I went to roulette and
moved
me to money. Okay?
I got a rabbit! Shiro Usagi!
Hold on, hold on. Do you think that's a play on the other delivery service?
Maybe.
So, here in Japan we've got a, what's the company called?
Yamato Delivery Service.
Yeah.
With the cat and the little cat.
Yeah. It costs 300 yen.
Yeah, I'll pay that.
To buy this truck.
Alright,
he wants some money.
Oh, he's going through these walls.
Yeah, that way.
I'm pretty sure blue yen is you pay.
Oh, and go back to the other way. That one. Go to
one more?
Yeah, what is that?
It's bingo!
Oh, you get a card.
Oh! Huh? It's PC's turn. You got an orange square. It's Chibi Maruko-Chan time! I wonder if there's like an adult Maruko-Chan and this is just like the kid version.
What did you do at the top?
Can I like decide to stay here? Over here. Well, I guess I'm getting some more smiles.
Yay!
16. I got 16 smiles. I've got 1,078 smiles.
Wow.
All told.
That's a lot of smiles.
What would you like to do?
Roulette.
You got 5.
Okay. Down. Left. Down now.
You got a card. It's, I don't know because I can't read. It's Dodoitsuka. Dodoitsuka.
Mix
one?
Can
Levy's
one?
No.
Why marshmallow is at like 90% animal bones.
Oh.
Can you eat s'mores now?
Yes, I can.
Absolutely. Ender, it's your turn.
What's your wet?
Grub.
Am I in camera?
Nope.
Okay.
Yes, actually.
It's right on you.
You weren't before. Oh, your face got sad. I bet you this...
Hi. I want to buy that.
This exchanges money for smiles. Because you're going to go on a ride or something.
Is that why you're not having marshmallows,
Marty? Wait, stop. Don't buy all of it.
I'm only about the one thing.
Okay, B.
No, not at all. I'm not having s'mores because I'm
having a big chocolate. Nom, nom.
Also, I just ate so much meat right in front of you.
What? That is not having meat.
No.
No.
No. Why would you say such a thing?
Why would eating meat in front of her?
No, it's like marshmallow thing.
Oh. I think she was quoting a cartoon that we just watched.
Or Emma.
Hmm. What? Maggie, roulette.
I want to use my new card.
Cardo. I want to use my new card.
Going to eat card. Hi.
Oh no, you stole something from me, I guess.
She's too really creepy.
I think I failed.
Yeah.
That's me, that's my face.
Yeah, oh. You're happy. Onara. Me! I'm going to
have to load these,
roulette.
These baked potatoes. I'll go ahead and just eat the rest of the salad. Somebody else's.
And then you take the skin off, and then you make the next part black.
He likes them brown.
But I knew that I couldn't really get much. Oh, sorry, I'm the show. It's Gord's turn, so I can't do anything.
Oh, roulette
him.
Look out of here,
orange square. Okay. You only moved one. And you got 381? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, Maggie.
Roulette.
She roulettes. Two. You can either go...
Big thing.
This thing. You're at the station.
Yay.
Demo, koko wa goru de wa arimasen. This is not the goal.
What? That was it? Oh, I can buy things.
Yeah, you can buy stuff. You can buy dango, sakura dango.
I want the thing that's 1,000 yen.
Omocha no shinja.
Oh, it's a toy.
Okay, well you just bought it and now you only have 200.
Good, I'm happy now.
Yeah. Now it's my turn.
So what's the goal? We're supposed to
get the biggest thing.
I'm back.
Or is
here.
It just get the most? If you move back a little bit closer.
Hop. This is not the goal either. I've already been here and I've already gone.
Ah. Nah.
He's using the car. The fast foot card.
Oh wow. Holy crap.
What?
And you get the highest possible value.
Lame. And he's like, ha ha ha, I know what I'm doing, so.
Ha.
Digimasio card. He got the Jitensha card. Yay! He's got a bicycle. He's got a bike. It's your
turn. Good as a taxi, though. Hannah's bringing the good stuff.
Ah, yeah!
I'm good because I like to be nice to me,
baby. I'm getting blank.
Maggie. Okay, Maggie.
Ruletto. Kana.
You get a 4.
Yeah.
You can go to a hand or you can go to a little
roller thing.
Rolly thing.
I feel like a hand will never be a good thing. I don't know.
Oh, I get what it is. It's like.
Maybe you can't go past it.
Yeah.
You got Pitari card.
Cool.
Pitari. I realize that I need to. I'm going to the fast money card.
Yeah,
there's
smoothie.
Oh,
I
had
it. I was like, yeah.
Hi.
I could save it, but I don't want. Did I have more bananas?
I eat some munos. Yay!
Well,
or I could just go buy
this game is also cute and also surprisingly coherent based on, despite the fact that. What? They had to write everything in assembly.
Oh, one turn. I think we have one turn left. Maruko-Chan.
What?
One. White or bad?
White.
Are you like, is that where we started?
What?
Oh, do the gray yen ones make you lose yen?
I think so.
I think so.
Well, I think you just roulette'd your face.
That was weird.
Oh, hey, Maggie.
Let me read this.
Mina no yo su. Mochimono o miru. Mawari o miru. Shimizushi no chisu.
That's the map.
Yeah.
Kado. A lot of it's just like, look at this, look at that. Yeah. I'm gonna use my card.
Go beat Daddy God. One car, three mare no steki. Tamachan wa beat Daddy God. Oh, suke, sukai mashta. Nan masu suzu. Which one do you want to do? One mas, two mas, or three mas?
No mas, no mas!
Three mas. What's mas?
Like
I think it's spaces. I'm gonna go the happy face.
It's Spanish for more.
Maruko-chan, happy points. Yeah, you got happy points.
Yay!
My turn. Six. One, two, three, four. I'm going to go to this house. Dokoro. No one was there! You go to this house, and no one is there.
But no one there!
So I'm pretty sure this is the goal.
The mountain thing?
Yeah, hence the reason he's.
Oh. He's trying so hard.
Your turn.
Actually, wait. Is it lemongrass tea?
Yeah.
Throw me somewhere.
I don't need either. It will just be fine on its own.
Four. The white space, gold, red space, or white space?
Yeah, I didn't think you would anyway. Just sometimes.
There. I'm gonna go there.
Or you can go to him.
Yeah, with these herbal sort of keys, I just enjoy the flavor.
Give me some yen.
Some people like
it. You got 361 yen.
It's nice.
You have the most yen.
Oh, I gotta find out what this stuff
is. Okay, Maggie. Maga. What do you want to do, Maggie?
Let me.
I feel like I'm the only one playing now. You can move to a white center or... a hand. Hand or a white square?
I guess a hand? I don't know what the hand means.
It's gray, just like. It's. Dare wa mochimono ga hoshii yo desu ka?
Uh-oh. I want Maru-chan's.
Hey.
Oh, wait, I should have gone for the robot. I'm sorry, guys.
She didn't have any items.
It's good.
You should have stolen from me. I think I'm the only one with an item.
I've got an item. Remember I bought a thing?
Yeah, I moved one.
Yeah.
And I get... I haven't moved very far.
I feel like distance doesn't really matter in this game.
Except you're supposed to go to this goal. What? And this guy has been trying to get on this goal for this whole game.
What?
The goal is this purple thing right here.
And is he's it really?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's been moving back and forth over it for a while. I guess you gotta get an exact rule.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Roulette me!
Since you only have four. You can do a happy smiley face, a white square, or you can roll.
Happy smiley face, man.
You only got 36 smiles.
That's fine. It's more than you
have. What do you want to do? No, actually,
I have more.
No, I
have so much. I'm so happy.
What?
I'm so happy.
So you're like on the opposite side of the world. No, you can. If you go down, then you can go towards where he is.
Is that him?
Yeah.
I thought he was the guy with the pompadour.
He's this guy.
That's Andy.
Well, I'm the purple dot, so I want to go up. Oh wait, that's the goal.
No, the goal is the purple dot.
So I want to go up and to the left.
You want to go down?
Yeah, you definitely want to go to the goal.
Show me the map again.
That's you. This is the goal.
I was looking at Gordon thinking it was me, so I just gotta go down. Alright, good. Let me.
Two.
White go down? Okay.
You said go down.
Yeah, but I kinda wanted the bingo
card. Oh, I changed your face.
Cheers.
Ha. Man, it's 1 minute to marshmallow s'mores. We're gonna have s'mores.
I don't know. What?
I think that guy did not really mean that we only had one turn left, because we've had a few since then.
I didn't actually...
Yeah, I was just like...
Alright. We're done.
Ah!
What game is already playing next week?
We're playing... I don't know. I'm still in the middle of this game. Are we still playing this game, or are we done?
Ah, we're done.
But I really want to get through the goal. I'm going to keep playing until we get to the goal.
Just put everyone to the goal. Or try to get anyone to the goal. Okay, I want to play Star Soldier next week. What do you want to play?
Yeah, we're playing Star Soldier.
How about Star Soldier Bomber King? How about that?
Playing Star Soldier Bomber King.
We've got a Star Soldier!
Taylor Soldier
Bomber King! Tinker Taylor Soldier Bomber.
But it skipped your turn.
Tinker Taylor Bomber King?
Probably because it landed on the white thing, sure.
Yeah, but... Or landed on the white... Oh, it's because your face went.
I think that these games are probably similarly themed. What do you think? There's like a dude with some guns and some explosions, and some dude with some. I guess he doesn't have any guns.
Yeah.
But spaceships. Guessing, this is my theory, both of these are going to be platformers, sci fi platformer. So tune back in next week, in 1 week.
Yeah.
On twitch.tv/CaseyWiederman. Or. Wait like a sucker until it's out on YouTube. But you can come be pals with us in our chat channel.
And you can
Moon Crisis! Hello, Moon Crisis.
Yeah, she's in charge of the magazine. Part of the magazine.
You are now our number one fan. You've pushed out Whitey Snakey by virtue of being here for us.
Me?
Who did?
We have Mugen Senshi Valis. Do we have any suggestions?
You said it, lol.
I will get back to you next week. I will find out.
But designers have, like,
alright. Are you, can I tear you away from Chibi Monogatari?
I'm trying to get to the goal. I really just want to get to the goal and see what happens.
I just want
to
get some s'mores, really. That's my main motivation.
You can go. You don't have to stop the game if you stop the show, right?
Do we have Valis? What's it look like?
This is how we do it.
Cool.
Oops, crap.
That's not bad. I just thought you ruined my life.
I'm also part of the illustration of the chocolate.
Yeah. Yeah, you got here, but this is not the goal. No, I don't want to buy your crap.
What does the cartridge look like?
Oh, you were so close, Maggie, to getting the goal.
What? Did you just do my turn without me?
We kind of stopped. The game's over. But I just want to get to the goal, so I'm making everyone go to the goal.
This looks more like a Super Famicom game.
You've actually done pretty well.
Which we do also have, but...
I've only done one turn because you chain got skipped twice. Because you got sad-faced. Oh! Go to the goal! Maruko-Chan! You're gonna get to the goal first.
Nope, that's totally, Oh man, that looks familiar. White cartridge, floating island.
Okay, let me do my turn.
Okay. You can do sad face or
the one
money.
That's right up there?
Yeah. Sad face or money?
Oh, money.
Come on, goal. Two.
I think this is the completed, container. No.
No, he gets the goal!
Is that it? Is the game over? Are we free?
He got 1,000 happy points and 5,000 yen.
Wow.
Danny gets to buy everything in the store.
Yep, he's just gonna buy everything.
I mean, why not? He's got all the gold.
Yeah.
Hmm. Where else?
Wait, the game's over. You lose. I was only 3 points away. Wow, you can't buy everything.
Well, I'm gonna keep looking.
The next one is the train station.
Is it this game?
No.
Oh. Is it this game?
Oh, hey, you can change people to comps.
At any time? Man, that would have made me be the
So
the
technically, PC. Everyone's a computer player.
So I would have won. Oh, you're just letting them play?
Yeah.
We should bet.
Oh, you play through eight. There's eight. Like, there's going to be 8 points. And you just, they have to. Once you get to 8 different places.
By the way, the name of the game that I was trying to remember earlier was Spelunker. Just escaped my.
Spelunker. This is actually a pretty good game. It's like Mario Party before Mario Party, except there's no mini games.
How many families would you give it on a scale of family computer? No, hang on. On a scale of family to computer.
Depends on the Catholic families or nuclear families.
Well, I mean, Catholic families are still nuclear.
Now, nuclear is like one boy, one girl.
Nope. Nuclear is one parent, and child or children. Non-nuclear family is like three parents, or no parents, or...
But I do like that if you just get bored of playing and you're just like, just do a couple turns for me and then you can just pause and change. Now we all want to be
married. Alright, we're done. We are so done.
Okay, bye
guys.
We are
6 minutes over
here.
I will keep an eye out for that game. If I see it, I'll pick it up. The schedule is, jeez. 8 p.m. Japan Standard Time.
Bye, Moon Crisis. Thank you for watching.
It's 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time? 7 a.m.?
It's 8 a.m. 8
p.m. here is 8 a.m. there?
No,
it's
7.
9 p.m. here, isn't it?
Now it is, but we're talking about the showtime.
We just started
7. Oh, the showtime starts 7 at 7 a.m.
7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. If you're in a Spanish-speaking country, probably just split the difference. It's a 1 hour show, so subtract 1 hour and 7 minutes from the time that it is for you right now. And we will, in exactly 1 week. See you next time.